So, coming up now, Mikuláš Meško of the Czech Republic. He's up against Tato Grigalashvili of Georgia. The Georgians here with a quite young team. And they're already collected good results. Grigalashvili, for example, with his 19, became third at the Junior World Championships and the Junior Europeans last year. One of the names we have to take care in the upcoming competition. Armlock, Meško. I think, let's have a look at the defense there. Oh, Meško in problems. Grigalashvili looking there for the armlock. Left leg is fixed, just about the arm. The defense so far from Meško. Yeah, Grigalashvili couldn't come bring it to the end. Still got almost two and a half minutes on the scoreboard. Brilliant after the Vasari, a second beautiful throw here. Left side, it looked so easily for Tato Grigalashvili, who goes into the next round. So Grigalashvili is the man in round number one here. Will face Sharofiddin Boltaboyev of Uzbekistan in the next contest.